there, this is Ian Martin reporting for In the Snow magazine. Today's Thursday the 24th of March and I'm here in Saint-Martin in the Three Valleys, and snow conditions are very good. It's 1450 metres here, but as you can see, you can ski all the way down to the resort still. Sometimes that's not possible at this time of year, and there's some more snow forecast starting tomorrow and running through for the next 3 or 4 days after that. So it should be possible for a good while longer yet. So some lovely lunch times here in Saint-Martin, and I'm just about to hop on the new bubble lift and go back up for some more skiing around the Three Valleys. Have a great time, everyone.